Let's begin.
Hi, this is Andreas, and in this video tutorial, we are going to learn the steps distributing your TAS Port. Here you can see a ready TAS Port. The first step is to check the spelling and grammar of the workbook. How do we do that? Go to Review tab and click on Spelling button. When you finish, a new message appears, says that spell check complete. The next step is to check your TAS Port again with clear mind. Does your report give answers to what we need? Does your charts are correct without useless elements? If you have to print your TAS Port and the reports, it's better to print it in PDF file. In Excel this is very easy. Simply go to File, Save As, and choose the .pdf file. If you want to email your TAS Port, it's better to protect the Excel file with a password. In a later lecture, we will learn exactly how do we do that. Finally, if you want to publish your TAS Port, you can do easily by storing your TAS Port in the cloud, using the Excel web app, and specifically the Microsoft OneDrive. OneDrive is free and has enough space to store hundreds of Excel files. I'll explain in detail how to share our Excel report by embedding them in a web page using Excel web app in the next lectures. Thanks for watching, and if you have questions, please post them in the discussion board.